Man who killed Nipsey Hussle, slashed with razor by inmates on his way to court. Eric Holder, who has admitted to killing Nipsey Hussle, was jumped in a holding cell, his attorney said.